Okay, ready?
Yeah. How long you been giving tours?
That is my first day, right?
Yeah, first day.
Wow.
And welcome back to my limousine.
Oh my goodness.
Will you marry me?
Start spread.
It's a war ad thing. Very important information.
Very nice.
Very nice. I love this.
Everyone come for this tour.
Yeah, listen to that guy though. <Yeah. laughs>
Quick check.
Oh my god, they are so hot.
They're sick. Let's go. What's up everyone? Today's day three. Feels like day two. But yesterday was the first full day. Not much on the agenda today, so we're gonna just see how it goes. There is one thing we do have booked in later on. A tour around Central Park. By someone who was recommended to me. I'm told he's a character and he gives really good tours and he's a really good guy, pretty funny. So we'll see how that goes later on. Stick around. He's gonna be on that board one day. See if they're showing anything interesting. Why not? We've got time.
making sure he's loved. But he feels like he belongs wherever he wants to be.
Central Park time. Central Park.
The whole park is massive. 843 acres in the whole thing.
Wow.
It starts from 59th Street, right to come to 110th Street in Harlem. We have the richest part of Manhattan, Upper East Side, so called old money.
Okay. How long you been giving tours?
That is my first day, right?
Yeah,
first day. 14 years.
14 years, yeah.
Can I take a photo? Can you please have a seat right there?
So on the background of the photo, amazing. And right behind you, richest part of Manhattan, like I told you, Upper East Side, old money.
Old money.
Yeah. Then new money.
Wow.
And welcome back to my limousine. That Plaza Hotel from Crocodile Dundee, Home Alone, Eloise, Sopranos, King of New York, American Hustle, million movies.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Three, four, three. Right there, guys. Get to make my Kevin Madden feature lady, Home Alone. Home Alone fan, right?
Yeah.
First time in New York or no?
Yeah, mine.
Second. But I didn't explore like this, not in the not
okay,
in
good
park.
For me.
Yeah.
Yeah. That lake this morning, the lake later, we're gonna go there, was totally frozen.
Yeah.
Now it's getting warm, so.
To be fair, I'm happy about that. It was too cold, man.
I'm happy too, man. Come on, man. I hate winter.
Yeah.
But can you please stand right over here? Let's make a nice photo.
Okay.
Right over here. Yeah, right there.
Yeah, very nice placement. Very you know nice. The spots. You know the spots.
I better do, like you said, otherwise you don't take me. So.
The thing is, after working so long, you find the part right.
Like Nutella donuts?
Yeah.
You can go to a place called Dough, like a pizza dough, 48th Street, between 5th and 6th. That's where I tried the best Nutella donuts so far.
Okay.
Can you please stand right over here?
Yeah.
Can I borrow that machine again, man?
No, actually, that's...
Back to the limo.
Yeah, M3 BMW.
So how long have you lived in here?
14 years. None of those tall buildings existed when I came.
Yeah.
So I'm guessing like in 10 more years we're gonna see a wall of those buildings over there.
Yeah.
Talking about them, that's so-called billionaire wall. Those skinny tall buildings right there.
Are they the ones that
sway?
That's what they say, but I mean, they have to, because there is some anti-earthquake tolerance, I think, when they build the building. You gotta have, every building gotta have that swaying. I don't know. But I know they're pricey, and I know the blue one over there on the right is the tallest residential building in the world.
In the world?
Yeah, tallest residential building, not the building.
Imagine being the penthouse there.
Yep, you don't have to imagine. Okay, you can imagine being, but if you want to see how it look like, just go YouTube.
Yeah.
There are a couple of those real estate agents posting the videos of apartments there, and you can see how it look like and the view of my office from it. Like you're getting yeah. 30%. Because I'm like, you know, I'm not that kind of guy. You should see my cooking videos. That's terrible. During the COVID, I started online cooking things. Terrible. Me, I'm good from this side of the camera when I'm making photos.
Yeah.
But when you put it in front of the camera, I'm down. By the way, right there, you have zoo. Central Park Zoo from Kachin, Madagascar. That's where animals run away from.
Ah. Yeah, it does look familiar.
It does, yes.
Black spot, right there.
So what, are they rare?
Yeah. All right, man, come on, man.
We've only got the grey ones in London.
I tried to reach it, but it's running away.
Look, it's so cute.
They're good.
Wow.
Don't run away when we come now, man.
Black scars.
Yay! Come over here, Michael. Yes. Right here, man.
Oh my goodness. Oh,
wow. Very nice. Look, great one as well. It's got a friend.
They're gonna come. Oh, skull fight.
Oh.
Wait. We're gonna make the fight now. Oh no, that one is running away. No fight.
So, ta-da, the ice skating rink right there. From Lone Story, Serendipity, Home Alone, Limitless, and many more movies. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Music? You want to play a song maybe?
Oh,
Very small place. Whenever somebody famous is playing, you have a line of people waiting to get in, and right in front of it, statue of Mother Goose. Is it okay?
Yeah, it's fine.
If you don't like the song, you have a punk. Just honk it, that's it.
Stuart Little did a boat race. You can rent those remote control boats there, and the statue of Alice in Wonderland is there too. So if you go that way and make a right, that's where the statue is. You're gonna hit it in a second. Make some photos and enjoy. After you finish, you're gonna see me right there on my parking spot.
Okay.
Have fun.
Alright. This is the lake from Stuart Little. Boat race. Stuart Little.
Bethesda Terrace, and right there, statue and fountain dedicated to Bethesda Angel, Angel of the Water, from Stuart Little, Ransom with Mel Gibson, Home Alone, Mr. Deeds, Friends with Benefits, Avengers ended right there on that circle.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You saw Avengers?
Yeah.
That's where they disappear from. Wow. At the end. Can you please stand by the way? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Can you go to your phone? I love it.
Are they always here?
But they are party starters. They come first, they start dancing, next thing you know, in a half an hour, all this floor is dancing. They're like that. This is just the beginning, warming up. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Let's go. Boom, 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 boom. Yeah, right there you have a small fountain called Cherry Hill Fountain. Remember TV show Friends with Jennifer Aniston? Totally different.
Oh, is this
fountain.
One?
No, totally different one. Every day you see people jumping in front of it. You see?
Yeah.
Thinking that's the Friends Fountain because my co-workers, when they're selling the tour, they're lying them just to sell the tour. That's why people jumping every day. Thinking that's the Friends Fountain. When they go home, the best place is not it.
The name of the fountain is Cherry Hill Fountain. Like the name of the city is Cherry Hill. They call it Cherry Hill because a few of those cherry trees on this hill. Japanese cherry trees. When they blossom, this area is spectacular, especially the view of the San Remo building in between.
I can imagine.
I already told you. I showed you the building, I didn't tell you about it.
many celebrities own apartments, innit?
Yeah.
Demi Moore, Bono, Tiger Woods, Steve Martin and Steven Spielberg all have apartments there. Wow. Please follow me. Building with the green ball on it, like a snow cone, straight ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Natural heat to the museum, from night to the museum. Then you saw Borat.
Yeah.
You see the rock right there?
Yeah.
That's where you used to wash his underwear. And you see the castle right there?
Yeah.
That is Fort, where John McEnroe and Jerry Seinfeld owned his apartments. And ta-da, most beautiful bridge and the most romantic place called Bow Bridge, B-O-W. From Spider-Man 3, 27 Dresses, you got a male enchanted million movies. Almost every day somebody getting to go there. Yeah,
all
around. You said it, man, you said it.
Bye.
by the way, this is the end of the tour. If anything was wrong, it's free. How was it? Good or not good?
It was perfect.
Oh, it was amazing. Amazing. Amazing.
Hey, come on, man. Thank you.
Amazing.
Thank you so much. I bring you, just say when on Times Square, I'll take you there, whatever. I mean, whatever you want.
Okay, thanks. Everyone come for the tour.
Yeah.
Everyone come for this tour.
Yeah, listen to that guy.
Yeah.
Though,
yeah.
Thank you, man.
No worries.
And the building, you see the Wellington Hotel?
Yeah.
That's where Borat stayed. Huh. Very important information.
Very nice.
Very nice. I love his assistant. He's the best.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, no. Borat is nothing compared to him. Assistant? The best, man. By the way, that was the only place from where you could see Empire State. Not Empire State, the Times Square from the park.
Oh, yeah.
And, okay, this guy is good. 1, 2, 3, 2, 1. Stack up money in your pocket. I'll fetch the suitcase from the bank. Cause if you want the list, but you don't ask questions, baby brother, I'm your man. Cause wherever it comes from is a mystery. It's like the changing of the seasons and the tide of the sea. But it's the one that's driving me. We got some off-price crack ties, some miles of copy towels, TVs, deep freeze, and David Bowie LPs, all games, gold chains, what's names, and Edith Bush, and Trevor Franklin, track suits from a mush, and Shepherd's Bush, push, 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 push. No income tax, no VAT, no money. Just stop there so you can have a nice view. That's the only reason.
Everybody ride her, just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin. And Jesus can't save you, life starts when the church is. Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. MC and May got
the city. First of all, thank
man.
You so much.
Amazing.
Come on, man.
Thank you.
You came with a good energy. Yeah. Could not be different. Thank you so much. And enjoy. Any questions, hit me on Facebook. And,